Very excited right there. Yes, yes, much. Go. How did I feel about the latest Star Trek? I recently came out of my parents and just called as a dork. I'm really more comfortable now. Everybody knows I'm a dork. But I do get questions. I thought the Star Trek movie was great fun, although I'm tired of really smart people going back and re-engineering my youth. So the Star Trek, you know, it's just not something like, Star Trek is great. What are you going to do now? Are you going to go back and like, redo Gilligan's Island with CGI? Leave it alone. Alright, guys, one more question. Yeah, right there. Does any of us sport tattoos in the room?
I don't sport them.
If I were, I would ask you guys a question. If I were to get really drunk later tonight, when I get ready, I decide that I need to go get a tattoo. Hold on. One at a time. South Side tattoo. You never know. Alley cat. Gully cat. Well, you know what's going to happen. I'm going to get confused and go to the wrong place. Terrible things will happen. Alright, we'll figure that out. Listen, before we go, let me do two things. And that is, first of all, we'll introduce our production staff.